Hey guys, what's up? It's Zoe Z-Rock Steel here. My new longboard. It is the Arbor Pocket Rocket. Koa mini series. It's complete. It's super nice, so I'm just making a really quick review on it. So I hope you guys enjoy. To start, it is 6 plies of hard, 6 or 7, I forget, of hard rock music, and it's like rocky shape and snappy shape, it's not really flexible, but it is really good. This board is definitely a good so I would try to bomb hold a bit, or they are Black Arbor 65mm 7.5A durometer. So they roll really well, because they don't have to be loose enough to carry the weight, but they are pretty stiff, so that's a little bit. It's got a really nice nose here, so that helps a lot with my carrying. It's got a finishing 5 The concave on this board is super nice because it puts your feet in place perfectly. As you can see, my feet are bigger than the board, so my feet go over the board. So here, but it's super nice. It fits, like it feels really good. And so that's really cool. It's got this Arbor Pocket Rocket, Venice, California, right there, the Arbor symbol, and it's just overall a really nice carbon board, super nice for cruising. I go places with it, it's really nice. Good board. Awesome. As you can see,